What's up guys, welcome back to my channel and a new video. So in this video I'm going to tell you guys how to set up your LS's Nitro drum kit if you have. And as you can also see, I also changed my setup, and my drums was over here, and then I shifted over here, and also I got a new wallpaper over here as you can see. And also comment down if you liked my wall sticker. Yeah, and also before that, please give a like for my video and don't forget to subscribe and ring that bell. So let's start. For your quick memory or refreshment, I'll just tell the parts of this drum kit. And also, if you remember, I had done a video before that, my new LS's drum kit. Yeah, hope you had liked my video and saw it. So with this kit we have a module, yeah, and also the name is written on the module, LS's Nitro. Yeah, and we have a hi-hat, a crash and a ride, and then snare pad, tom 1, tom 2 and then tom 3, yeah, and a bass pad, yep, and a hi-hat pedal. And also with that, with this kit we get a free drumstick. Yeah, not this one, I buy it on my own. Yeah, and so as you can see, it looks pretty simple to you, yeah, but it takes a lot of time to set up the whole drum kit. And there are also a lot of wires coming out of here from behind, as you can see. Yeah, and there is also an adapter to which comes with it, which is attached over here, as you can see. And over here down you can see the on off button, this one. Yeah, and also there are so many outputs on the behind the module, as you can see. Over here you can put your aux, yeah, and your earphones over here, or you can do reverse also, but you cannot put your earphones over here, but you can put your aux in this jack over here. You can also see phones written here. Yeah, and even you have this USB port over here, which you can buy on yourself on Amazon. I'll also share the link of that USB. Yeah, and you can attach over here. Yeah, and then you can I'll just explain you. So the shape of the USB is like this, and then you have to obviously match the shape of that USB and put this. But there is another port on your laptop. You can use a Mac, as it has GarageBand, and then you can do your drum covers and all that. Yeah, and share it on YouTube or anywhere you want. So then we have, as you can see over here, the stand. There are so many stands on the, over here, one coming out of here for snare, then one is over here, as you can see this over here. This is for tom 1 and tom 2 and also for crash to come there. And first of all, it comes already dismantled, and so there is a lot of stuff in that big box. It comes in a very big box, and also you get a separate stand for your hi-hat. As you can see over here, you have to attach like this over here, and also you can see the label. There are labels on at the bottom. So you will not get confused where to place them. And there's also on the wires, you can see the names are written like this. And so that is why the names are given, so that you will not get confused. And so on each and every pad you will see the name. As you can see over here, the snare pad is written. Over here. And but there are no names on the tom 3 pad, as you can see, and also on tom 1 and tom 2. This is tom 1 and this is tom 2. And and also there are the names written on the crash pad. Wait, I'll show you. Over here. As you can see, 10 inch symbol with choke. So this means this is the snare pad. And so this is all I have on my drum kit. And see you in the next video. Until you know what to do, stay awesome and peace.